Mesa police arresting this man for allegedly firing shots into the air earlier today. Officers say David Brown admitted to firing off a Glock handgun in the air several times. This happened near University and Gilbert Roads. Investigators collected shell casings and the weapon. He has been booked for unlawful discharge of a firearm.